Oh my gosh. Can you guys believe that?
Every year.
Welcome back. This is the last video of Vlogmas. Oh my gosh. Can you guys believe that? It has been such a long journey. I don't want it to end, but
I don't want to leave, but I gotta go right now.
Comment below if you guys have enjoyed all of my Vlogmas videos. Next year, in a few weeks, it is going up. I'm already preparing some different things for next year, and I'm so excited. I'm on my way to Shake Shack. I really want to try their chicken sandwich. I'm hearing a lot about their spicy chicken. I will probably show you how I clean my purses. I clean all my purses the same way. It's very simple, very easy. Hopefully it's helpful to you. I made it home and I went to Target. I went to, where else did I go? I think that's it. Bath and Body Works lip gloss. This is my first time trying any other lip gloss and they are my new favorite. So I think Honey is my favorite. Like when I tell y'all, it just glides on. And it smells so good. And then I also got Winter Berry and then I got Ice Blush. So they all were $8.50. It was buy two, get one free. Martin's tomorrow. So I got two cookies. Soft Works Potato Masher Face. The red and kind of shiny Colgate. And I put some lemons. I always have lemons. 1-2% milk. Dulcie. For filters for my Keurig. I use brown eggs. And then I got these cute, I love slip-ins. So I got these.
Okay,
do you have the hot towel though? Do you have the hot towel?
Yeah, we have the hot towel. Just regular pedicure, right?
Yeah.
It's like a puzzle.
I just have a question on the wrong shelf. We have this one.
We gotta do this one.
We also have ground time.
It looks like that.
I wonder what tastes better. Let me Google it really quick. Thank you. So, there's two different types of cotton. This is ground, and this is organic, like the cheese. So I'm gonna Google which one has the best flavor. I know. Alright, so I am parked over here.
I like your eyelashes.
Thank you. It's so busy.
It is so busy.
Are you guys open tomorrow?
Yes. Till 7.
Okay. My channel, and if you are new, welcome to the dynasty, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with everybody. I have an appointment at the wax, at the European Wax Center. Really not the type to get waxed. That's not my whole thing. I'm going to get my underarms waxed though. I like to get my underarms waxed at least twice a year. I'm really not big on waxing because it hurts. I'm not even gonna hold you guys. I'm a girl who likes to shave. I don't really get into the waxing, especially when you could just shave and get it over with. For the girls that can take the wax, you definitely have the juice, because I just can't take it. It's just not for me. And I'm okay with that. I have to return a vacuum. So yes, like a few videos ago, I showed you guys a vacuum. So I'm actually going to return that vacuum today because it is extremely heavy. It's too heavy. I don't like it. It's not picking up like the way I expected it to. I guess I'm back on the search for a vacuum. I just want the perfect vacuum. Kind of antsy today because Monica is having her baby today. She's been keeping us updated, me and our other best friend updated all day. He'll be here soon. I keep texting her like, did you have my son yet? So I wanted to show you guys this cute purse I got from Zara. Look at this. It's like, this purse is so cute. It's another drawstring purse, but it's cute. It's not designer. This was a little expensive though. It was in European. When I first saw this bag, it caught my eye. I was like, this is so cute. And then I saw the tag for $40 and I was like, okay. But I think I ended up paying like $60 for this bag. On this little halter, because being that I'm getting waxed, I could just take off my shirt. I want to say it's like 75 degrees where I live right now. So I think I'm just gonna wear this cute little like flannel shirt all day. Enough of all my little rambling. Let me just go. Finally made it to Target and it's a gang of people like always. I still have time. I was thinking about running to Target and Lowe's to return the vacuum, and then I have to go to Lowe's to return. I bought a timer for my lights and it didn't turn out well. Like, it was like $10. I was just gonna keep it, but for what? I don't think I need it. I'm so tired of returning things. Y'all, I typically never return anything. Like, I'm really good at buying specific things and them working out. So the fact that I have been returning all these items, it's getting on my nerves. I don't like it because it's not my thing. And then it just makes you have to like you're overworking because you have to return something that you thought was going to work. I need to start making better choices or something in the things that I've been buying lately, because I've been returning things like crazy. But you know what I think it is? I think it is the fact that the fitting rooms are not, now don't get me wrong, this is a vacuum, so that's different. But I'm talking about like the clothes that I have to return. That's because of the fitting rooms now. That's not on me now. Now, when you're not looking for a basket, there's baskets everywhere. And now there's no basket in sight. Okay. I don't think I just made the best decision, but I my appointment starts, so my wax appointment starts in like 3 minutes, but I need some Starbucks really quick. So should I call them and tell them I'm going to be a couple minutes late, or should I just show up a few minutes late? Just felt like I need something to calm me down before I wait. I don't know if the drink is going to make me antsy or going to calm me down. I don't know, but I need a drink before I go. So today at Starbucks, I got a strawberry refresher, grande, and a banana nut bread. So let's get our stuff. Thank you. Can I have a straw? It's like you always make the wrong turn when you're late. Like, that's not the time to make the wrong turn.